The error code 5012 on a Canon printer indicates an internal hardware malfunction. This issue can be caused by an outdated printer driver, a poor connection to the computer, a faulty ink cartridge, or paper clogs. To resolve this problem, several solutions can be attempted. Restarting the printer is a good starting point. Power off the device. Unplug it from the power supply for about 20 seconds. And then plug it back in and turn it on. Ensuring a proper connection to the computer is also crucial. Power off the printer. Check the cables connecting it to the computer. And reconnect any poorly connected ones. If the issue persists, replacing the ink cartridge may be necessary. Power off the printer. Open the access door. Remove the old cartridge. And install a new one. Additionally, removing any paper clogs can help resolve the issue. Turn off the printer. Open the access door. Check the printhead for any stuck paper. And remove it before replacing the access door and turning the printer back on.